What's up, chicken heads? So in today's video, we're gonna do a drag clicking review. Okay, so drag clicking. Yes. Okay, the background music is gone. Poggers, now it's back again. Poggers, not really. And I can't even clean this because I am weird. I am weird. So now, as you can see here in the mouse, it has two of these sides, and all of them are for your, you know, grip, you know, for your pinky and for your thumb. And this thing can double click. Only doing this gives me 2 CPS. Even though it's one click, if you find a area. This obviously doesn't, because it's like an office mouse, so why would you need the one click equals 2 clicks, you know? I don't know. But this can, if you can see my fingers, because my tablet sucks. I'm essentially, butterfly clicker. And anyways, this is also a wired mouse, so yeah. Getting not a wired one, but this is actually better for gaming instead of this. But this is my old mice. This gives me 6 CPS. Not while drag clicking. I just found out that this can drag click on itself as well. Since right clicking without tape. So if I put tape on, it would essentially just, you know, give it more CPS, but it would give it more rough. And if you're using electrical tape, you must make sure that you are always washing your hands after you use it, because it actually physically has a chemical in where, like, if you dry clicking for almost 1 year or like a couple of months, you probably get it overdose. So if you eat after you play and you never wash your hands, you're gonna get the chemical, and it's probably going to kill you. Yes, it will kill you. It will give you cancer and all that stuff. So, you know, if you're using Armac, is a pretty good tape to use, since it is harm free, I guess, and it's like really cool. It never gave me any sickness from months of me dry clicking. But yeah, so if you combine the rough surface with this mice, just for this example, it looks like a glorious model that is blue. So right here, you can just basically dry click 20 CPS. For this, you can dry click almost up to 30 CPS. So yeah, it's pretty good. Now let's get on to the wired version of the mouse. The wired version of the mouse is, it's actually a wired version, it's more of a different mouse. Yeah, it is. So, as you can see here, you can't hear much of the dry click, even though I'm like already dry clicking. Because since this mouse can't dry click necessarily, but if you can dry click on this mouse, you should, yeah, probably get it. Since if you can drag click on this mouse, you are a legend. I've been doing this for years and even months. For even a year. No, not like a year. Like 2 weeks. Or like this day only. Making this video. But I necessarily just use this stupid goddamn office mouse since just here. Click over here, right click, so yeah, I'd give this a shot if you're really good at butterfly and jitter clicking, because I don't want to hurt any bio arm from bush.com, because I don't want to waste more money. Okay, so yeah, this is good for butterfly gaming mouse, good for dry clicking and butterfly, but not jitter. And there's actually a secret feature slash of the mouse, is that for me, sometimes it actually, when I pull back the mouse, since you can see here, I pull it back, I pull out the right click, it actually registers a click, which is kind of awesome, kind of really good to know. But for me, it sucks. Like, I don't even care that that is like doing something. So yeah, the best thing you should do is put it on a gaming mouse, like go to a store in like a Manila or something, and then just put an electrical piece of tape on a gaming mouse that you want the texture of it, and then just put it on your office mouse, and then you get like 30 CPS. That's what I do, dude. I go to a Razer store or like a mouse store, and then I just place a tape on that dot, on that freaking useless piece. No, it's actually not a useless mouse, it's like pretty good. And then I put it on this second useless mouse, and I drag click 30 CPS. Plug. So here's the last ASMR clip. So yeah, chicken heads. This is me drag clicking and showing you like one of my trashest mices ever. So yeah, see you next week. No, like see you like tomorrow or something. And then I will post a uncut raw with Discord call on, I guess, Bridge or like Java Bridge. So yeah, make sure to leave a like and, you know, just share it with your stupid friends or share it with your friends that now they know how to drag click. So yeah, bye.